Hi friends and golfers, Eric Schulberth, EJS Golf and swingmirrors.com. So I'm coming to you today with the three different sizes of swing mirrors that I have. So I have the large one over here, the small one, and these two, and this one I call it medium size. Small, medium, this is large, okay? So these, each of them I'd say have his advantages, and each of them I would say can be used on their own, okay? For, drills and whatever you're using for. So if you look at this one here, I'm not gonna break each one of them down, but what's cool is I have the different angles here that I can move this thing to. So if I want this thing, and you can see how this clips together, one less thing to show you, right? So if I want this to be much more upright, I can sit like this. I'm gonna make the adjustment there if I wanna go much more like this. But what I wanna show you about this breakdown of this one here, which is really cool, is if I pull these up here, go down here. Now what I have, what's really cool, is these handles right here, and this is how I can transport this one if I want to transport, okay? Or use it in a different way. I'm gonna kind of set this here aside now that we went through that one. Now I have these two here, which is the same thing. I can make these adjustments here on this one. Same thing for the adjustments on this, as far as if I want to go here, have it back like that, or I can get it much more upright because that's where I'm at. So it depends if you want to be portable or what you want to have. And then I can just use these things for so many different things. And I'm going to start showing you guys, one of the things I'm going to do for swingmirrors.com is start to show you a bunch of different drills and how you train yourself using these mirrors. I have a favorite that I have based on what I do. Now, I love this small one right here, the short one, to have set up for me. Like I'll use it for like this. I'll put it right here. And I'll get kind of like an angle like that. So then I have it for something like straight across from me, okay? Now, I'm not saying it's the only way it can be used. I can set this up over here and have this also be used. I set up like this for me here and here. So, but if I'm getting into full length stuff with my swing, I prefer this medium to the larger one, either or, okay? There's just, to me, it's easier for me to see my whole swing and what I'm doing. So even with this medium one, if you don't need to break it down, this is good size to see what am I doing, the backswing here, where am I coming? And like I said, I'm gonna start shooting a bunch of videos that's gonna show you how to train with the mirrors and which one. You'll probably see me using a combination of all three. I really love this size here, this kind of medium, but if you need to have something you can break down, then you may want to go with the larger one or the smaller one. But the cool thing is now you have options with these three of what you want to do. Okay. So for swingmirrors.com, I'm Eric Schulberg of EJS Golf. Discount can be found on EJSGolf.com/gear, EJSGolf.com/gear. And you can get a discount on any of these three, whichever one you're going to find that's going to be best for you. And look soon on swingmirrors.com and EJSGolf.com for videos showing how I use these in my training every day at EJS Golf. Thanks for watching. Eric Schulberg, EJS Golf with swingmirrors.com.